Thank you. Thank you. Well, we'd like to share a little bit of information with you about this show. The students are doing this basically 100% volunteer, particularly the models. So can we give our models a... This is an annual show. It gives us an opportunity to recognize the program. This is put on by the Fashion Merchandising and Design Program here at Johnson County Community College. And as I say, I emphasize this is all volunteerism. So they've done a fabulous job. The designers that are up here represent students. Most of them are close to graduating. Not all of them, but most of them are close to graduating. And they, to be a part of this show, they needed to put in a line of goods. And so that's what you saw, along with some of our collection. We showed you this year some of the 20s, 40s, and 60s that we have within a fashion collection here at Johnson County Community College, which is just a fabulous resource for absolutely all of our students. So it was a pleasure to share some of those fantastic pieces with you this evening. I hope you also enjoyed those. I'd like to recognize a few students. We start planning this almost the day after we finish this. but everybody's put in a lot of time and effort in here, but there's also some students that, you know, just kind of step to the plate and do a few extra things. And so I wanted to recognize some of them. Two of them are in the box. So they were your commentators tonight. And they can come down and get their flowers. Yureki and Regina. Yureki is, here they come. All right. They haven't spent much time on stage. I don't know whether they'll know how to get here. Yureki is also the co-president of the Fashion Club. Then we also have Macy, which is a model, as well as the co-president. So come on up. You know how to get up here. And Kyle is our creative director. And Maria, who has taken charge of the models. Oh, and I didn't come out with my camera, so I'll have to take the picture later. Then I'd like to, I'm Joan McCrillis Lafferty, and I'm the department chair of fashion, merchandising, and design. There are three of us that are full-time faculty here, and then about 11 adjunct faculty that helps us keep everything going and giving all these students a fabulous fashion education. But I'd like to introduce Joy Rhodes, who will present pieces of paper, but they're worth money.
I have the best job. I get to congratulate kids and students, I should say, and give out money. So, yesterday afternoon before dress rehearsal, we had two companies that are actually on our advisory board come in and judge some of the students, not all of them, judge their collections before they got to see them on the runway. And they evaluated them both aesthetically and as construction-wise. On many different criteria, and we have chosen three winners. In addition to that, they also judged the little dresses for Africa. They chose the cutest dress, and then we had one student that stepped up to the plate and made 8, I believe, dresses. So the first piece of paper that I get to pass out is for the most dresses made, and that goes to Shanda Wright. So, 8 dresses, right? 8 dresses? And several of them you saw on the runway out here, worn by the little girls. She has a $100 scholarship for that.
You can stay up here.
The second little dresses one is the cutest dress, and it was on the runway. Reagan wore it. Little black and polka dots back there. Come on up. Was Liz Ronning. Come on up here. Where's Liz? There you go. Also $100. All right. Okay, and this year we're giving out top three, and of course it never works out like the way we want it to. We actually had a tie for second place, so that's our top three. Our tie for second place goes to Veronica Schrader and Mary, I'm not even going to attempt your last name. Mary, how do you say your last name?
Moshigadi.
Okay. They tied for second place, and they both got $625. And our winner this year has actually been in the show several times before. She's graduating this year, Jamie Thompson. $1,000. Everybody here has worked so hard for the last 6-8 months. I've been receiving texts and phone calls up as late as last night. I think I've even been called mom. So I am so proud of all of you guys. Awards or not, next year will be spectacular. Proud of you. Do you want to?
So we just like to say thanks so much for being here. Plan on us next year. So have a great evening.